19 Quarantine Boredom Busters. What to do while you're at home during the pandemic? Here are 19 suggestions to help make your time at home interesting, and maybe even productive. 1. Pull out the old board games and have a family tournament. 2. Finally clean out those closets and drawers you've been meaning to get to. 3. Create a handmade card or poem for the upcoming Mother's Day and Father's Day holidays. 4. Start a journal to record your feelings about the pandemic for posterity. 5. Give yourself permission to binge watch those TV shows and movies. 6. Put aside social media for a day and make calls to those friends and family members you haven't spoken with in a while. 7. Bake a cake or try out that complicated dinner recipe. 8. Curl up with a great book. 9. Download a meditation app and learn how to focus on your deep breathing. 10. Treat yourself to an at-home spa day, manicure your nails, put a mask on your face, do that time-intensive 10-step skincare routine that will make you feel better. 11. Read all those magazines you have piled up on the coffee table. 12. Watch a YouTube video and learn a new craft, like crochet or knitting. 13. Stop the procrastination and fix that broken thingy in your house. 14. Do all the laundry and enjoy the feeling of a job well done. 15. Sort through all your plastic storage containers to find matching tops and bottoms. 16. Take a bubble bath, followed by a long nap. 17. Go through your digital photos, select your favorite images and order some photo prints, or even a photo book, online. 18. Help older parents and grandparents who are feeling isolated by reaching out to them via FaceTime or Skype. You can even use the time to interview them and learn some interesting family history. 19. Count your blessings, make a list of 100 things you're thankful for. The overall result from this exercise was a renewed sense of appreciate for big things, but also small things that bring color in life. Hope you found this video helpful. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your family and friends. For more tips, please subscribe to the channel.